But look at that, though. We are, like, this close. We're so close. I want that shield. Yo, I pretty much got enough. Almost. I think I need like 120 or 130 to go to that one shop over there. This is, I don't know where the $60 shop is. I can find it. Nothing. Up. Left. Oh, yeah. We're gonna need some health potion, so fuck that shield. That shield was just with us, and now it's gone. So close, I can taste it. Can you taste it? I can freaking taste it. I'm loving it. Shit, it took me days to do it as a little kid. Nah, it's just taking me one day, but yeah, I'm using a strategy guide. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Dungeon's up to the left. I was going back to Dungeon 8. You know, I think I gotta go to the right anyway. Yeah. Going the wrong way. Take it. It took a while, which I'm sure I can learn how to speedrun it. But that's not my style. I'm not a speedrunner. I play games for fun. You know, I ain't trying to do all that. Fuck all that. I mean, if you speedrun, props to you. That's awesome. You know, it's cool, but not my thing. Check the chat right before I jump back into this last dungeon, wherever the fuck it's at. Not this way. Down and to the left? No, it's up. It's like top left somewhere. So maybe it is this way. I think I might have went too far. Did I? Yep. Show did. Yo, boulders again. is this at? What's in here? Shield for 130. Don't have 130. It's a lot of rupees, man. Shit's not cheap. I don't even 60. Man, I've lost this place. Lost where I'm supposed to be. Go. Try with the right spot. Shit. 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 Up this way? Yeah, up this way into the left. There we go. Damn, hard back. There we go. We're here now. Alright, now finding our way back to where the fuck we were. Let's try the left. Oh, I didn't check either. That's shiny, huh? Ugh. Well, nobody said nothing, so we shall continue. I don't think that's the way. Let's see. How the hell we find that place? Alright. Gotta find the old man again. I think it was up. I wanna say it was up. Yo! Get off! See, good thing I didn't buy that damn shield. I would've been right back to square one again. Fuck all you guys. And you guys too, I don't like y'all. You guys aren't nice. Ow! I'm just gonna random now. Oh, dang. See, I'm getting bopped. Stop it! Stop it. These assholes. The other side of that room. Damn, son. Where the fuck? My friend and me. Alright, let's go back here. And figure out where we're actually supposed to go instead of getting bopped and have her do everything in order again. Let's see. Okay. Go for take a bomb the left wall. The next row. Okay, so we're supposed to go up and to the left. Okay. Alright, there we go. Alright, where do we go from here? Don't remember that room at all. So we must have went this way. We did. Yeah, peace out. Yeah, remember that bastard. Like, seriously? Would you move? It goes up, right? No. Thought it was. Maybe it wasn't. Questions where, yeah. Go next room. I don't think this is the right way either. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Go up. Go up again. I think we're there. Maybe. This is it? Nope, this ain't it. Oh, yeah, it is. I hear Ganon. Oh no, that might not be Ganon. It might be though, all these doors are like open and shit. Nah, we're in the wrong spot. We went way too far. Shit. Now we're stuck in some random ass room. Oh no. Eyes and skulls have a secret. Eyes of the skulls where Ganon is, huh? That's what it feels like, right? Dude, come on. I can't die like this. Can't do this, man! Alright, let's go back. Let's go back. Because we found Ganon a lot easier than this. Thank you. it's definitely talking about the map when it says that. Oh, really? Can't go back? Dude, I can't go back. Shit. That sucks. Like, really bad. That means I gotta go some magical way and find a different way. Shit. That's what I get. What the fuck, man? No. Man. Oh, crap. I'm so close to dying, man. It sucks. I gotta figure out a way out of here. Yes. Don't want to use my potion yet. I don't need to kill all these guys. How the fuck did I get the Ganon earlier? We saw him, we just had to beat him. I wanna say this was part of it. Cause I remember a room with stairs and light bulbs. Like sponge guys, or whatever you call them. Apparently everybody else calls them light breaks. Yo, no, it's going back. It's backtracking. Damn. Damn! Well, at least we're back kinda where we started, I guess. Not really. All these little bastards. Is this the room? No? Maybe? No. It's not. I don't want to do it yet, but I'm going to do it. I don't want to die either, after getting this far. In the dungeon. We still got a blue one, so we still got another one. Oh shit. Yo, okay. I was about to say, I can't go anywhere. Ow. Nothing. 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 to go down. Nope. Super lost in this dungeon. Yes, bombs. Sweet. Okay. Yo, no, that's not what I want to do. Definitely got a lot of somewhere. Yeah, you already told me that. You already told me that. What do I do? Confused right now. Zelda, where you at, biatch? Tired of your shit. Stop hiding. I made a circle. I made a freaking circle. I got 9 more guesses with bombs, too. I'm out of bombs. I feel like I'm stuck. Stuck like Chuck. Haha. Okay, we're back in this room. Let's go this way. Okay, we're back in this room. So, we can make it back to where we were. I think. Yes, go to the next room. Okay. Cool. 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 We're getting there. We are getting there. Get all these guys again. That would have helped a lot earlier. Before I lost 5 hearts. Alright. Let's find out. So we do it right. Combine. Okay. Even though there isn't an opening in sight, yeah. Kill off the... yeah. It's up. It's up. Because last time we went left, and that's what got me lost, so it's gotta be this way, right? Gotta fight these guys. It can't be here. This isn't right. That ain't right! Damn! It's not this way either. Or maybe it is this way, but not down that way. I gotta go up. Yeah, that's right. And to the right. Yeah, we're getting closer now. Go through that door. I think I'm supposed to go to the door. Yo, ow. No, I got locked in again. Out the way, dog. Did it again. Made a damn circle. Did it again. I was supposed to go left, not up. Now how did I get out of this shit last time? Oh, so bad, so bad, so bad, so confusing. We'll get there, that's for sure. Okay, yeah, this way, this dungeon, man. Go to the next room. Kill these guys again. Down these stairs to the other side again. To the left, through here, up, kill these guys and go left. Fuck going up. I'm not going up again. I didn't kill these guys either. This is where the silver arrow is. Damn. It's not organic. So you reach the room with three doors. Go up this time, sorted by like, show them piece of swordplay, unblock the door on the left. It would be worth dealing with in the next room for a possibility of free order to continue up across two locked doors, deftly avoiding the chaos. Maybe I was in the right space. It's definitely worth going back. But here was the light lights, right? It was in this room. I ain't going back to that loop again. Fuck that. I know that shit's a loop. Oh, you dick. Fuck you. They didn't even give me nothing either. Okay. Yeah, I remember that part. Yo, I am like way the fuck across the map now. Not in the right spot anymore. And I'm dead. Just gonna continue. Got three hearts left. So I can figure out this fucking maze. Ow. Up. To the left. Through this one. It's like I know where they're where she's at, I just don't know how to get there. I know where Ganon's at, I just don't know how to get there. Fucking. It's the space underneath the eye is where Ganon is. Underneath the left eye, and then Zelda is in the left eye. That ain't the way. It's right, right up through the room. Yeah, pass these guys. Past that guy, takes fucking half the health that I had. Go to the next room, go to the left. Fight these bastards. There's no way. Let's try one more time. I'm gonna go get the life. we'll find the cave again. Let's see what was in this one. Shield for 90. The fucking shield. We'll do it. We got the good shield again. So we are gonna finish the game with the good shield. Yeah. If we can finish the damn game, we gotta finish it. Got to, right? I mean, shit, we've been working on it all night. It's 5:30 in the morning. Gotta be. Ugh. Okay. The maze. That sucks. Fuck them light bikes. You ain't taking my shield. I ain't letting you take my shield this time. Got the wrong weapon equipped. Oh, dude, I don't have any of them. Man, I didn't know that. I thought I had one. But I hit retry, I forgot. Much rather have the health. Okay, room with light bikes. Kill them all. Kill them. Kill them. Kill the light bikes. Goodbye, light bikes. Run through this room. Don't need them. Don't give a shit. Make it past this guy. Get hit. Go to the next room. Kill all these bastards. Yes! What a lucky break. What a lucky break. Awesome. Alright. Yo, no. Freaking bats. Alright, here's the homies. The homie enemies. They're like, yo, we're your homies, dog. Alright. Go up. That's not right. Go to the left. I feel like that's not right either. Back to where you met the very first Petra. Okay, yeah, we did that. Go to the next room. Put the bomb on the left wall. Dive headfirst into some whiz robes. and proceed to the door on the left. Did I miss that part? Yeah, I beat you guys, and then I went through the staircase, like, okay. Okay. Kill the Petra in the room. Room with red and blue wish robes. But your real purpose is to demolish the north wall. Let's escape yet another death trap. Backtrack again a couple streams until you reach the room with three doors. Go up this time. This room's got three doors. But it's not the right one. It's the one that's two over. And then go up. Yeah, this room ain't got three doors though. It's only got two. On the left wall. Back them across a couple streams, back to the runway. Okay, blah 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 blah. Easily be arranged. Only question is where. Put the bomb on the left wall. Dive head. Yeah, we already did that though. Well, we did it all because we found it and died. So. Kill off the Zolls and proceed through the locked door on the left. Couple screens until you reach the room with three doors. No, it's not down. Maybe you gotta go down these stairs. Is that what I did? I guess. Shit. No, because it takes me to the other freaking side, right? Oh, no, maybe not. Damn! That's all I had to do the whole damn time. Such a scrub. All passing it and shit. I ain't got no extra lives this time. Cause I bought the big ass sword. So but we're still doing. Oh shit. See? It's not the right way. Your big ass shield, that's it, sword. Okay, go up this time. Holy crap, I think we're getting there. We're getting closer. Go up this time. Show them pieces so they actually unblock the door on the left. We're doing it piece by piece, because we're trying to get this done. Alright. Door on the left. Done. Gotta go up. Go up again. Yeah, we're in the right spot now. Gotta be, right? Down this way. See, I was almost there last time, and I backtracked the wrong way, because I thought I was going wrong, but I was actually going right. Okay, ow, ow, ow. In this way, beat these guys. No, my sword! My shield! My fucking shield. Fucking lightbulb. That son of a bitch. Alright, we're there. We are there. We're on home stretch. No badass shield. Here it is. We made it. Finally. Fuck. Dead? Does that mean dead? Nope. Just pissed. I guess. Die, pig, die. Die, pig, Ganon, die. He's dead. He's dead. No, he's not. No, he's not. I was just kidding. He's not dead. Dude, how you kill this dude? Batman. Got him again. Ugh. Stop it. 4 hearts left. Don't worry about the life. Just kill him. Dude, does that mean he's dead? No. Oh my goodness. No. No. Oh my gosh. So close, man. Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. Take another break. Last one. Come right back. Man.